Welcome to another Shadow of War video. As Monolith releases more footage, it raises more questions than answers. Recently, they have shown new trailers and cutscenes that give us a glimpse into the most important characters, both allies and nemesis. Let's take a look at them. We'll talk a little bit about the following characters: the Gondorian Captains, the Nazgul, the Blade of Galadriel, the Lady of Spiders, and the Forest Spirit. Let's start with the Gondorian captains. There are two of them, the girl and the black eye, because someone had to represent the minorities. Kidding. They are both captains of Minas Ithil, as can be seen in the army screen. The girl or shield maiden is called Idril and makes an appearance in the Minas Ithil gameplay walkthrough. And you will need to help her and Mr. Black Captain to defend the city against the attack of the Nazgul and the Witch King. But this is unsuccessful, as we all know. And that's where the Nazgul come into play. You will first encounter them in the attack on Minas Ithil. They are successful in their attempt to claim the fortress and turn it into Minas Morgul, the Tower of Dark Sorcery. They use the Palantir inside the tower to communicate with Sauron, who tells them to gather all the Nazgul and hunt Talion and his Ring of Power down. At one point, the Witch King seems to dominate you, but you manage to flee. It is unknown if they belong to a tribe, but if this was the case, it would probably be the Mystic, Dark or Terror tribe. Why, you ask? Mystic because they use necromancy, Dark because they turn Minas Ithil into the Tower of Dark Sorcery, and Terror because the logo of the Witch King is in their banner. You are not the only one to challenge these Nazgul. There is one other character, the Blade of Galadriel, also known as Itariel. She's an assassin sent by Galadriel to find out more about the new ring. In the DLC, you are actually able to probably play as her. And she managed to take the ring from Talion and use it in her fight against the Nazgul. There are some trust issues between her and Talion because she knows men are easily corrupted by rings of power, but that's probably a relationship that will grow during the game. But she's not the only femme fatale. In the trailer, we can see a lady that can take the form of a spider. She seems to be a very powerful character because she also has taken the ring from Talion and seems to be attacking Celebrimbor. She's known as the Lady of Spiders, but who she really is unknown. People have speculated it to be Shelob or Ungoliant, the mother of Shelob, but this is unknown so far. And now we're moving on to the most interesting character reveal in my opinion, the Forest Spirit, which previously was thought to be an Entwife. The Monolith team confirmed in a livestream that she's in fact a Forest Spirit and not an Entwife. She's also a skin changer or something similar to it, because in the trailer she's seen as a large drake that will actually help you fight the Balrog. But in a recently released cutscene, she's shown to also be able to take the form of some forest-like Caragor. Perhaps she's able to possess other creatures and it's not her true self, but it's pretty clear that it has something to do with her. Celebrimbor seems a little bit afraid of her, saying to Talion that he cannot defeat her, so I'm just glad she seems to be on our side. Anyway, that's it for now. My question to you is if you could let me know what side character or main character for that matter is your favorite. Like I mentioned, mine has to be the Forest Spirit. Thank you guys for watching. As always, it's appreciated. If you are interested in our content, you can subscribe. And if you really dig us, you could maybe click the notification bell. Just saying. Any questions that you have can be left in the comment section down below. And we hopefully see you in the next video. Peace out.